Hey everyone, good morning. It's Marby Lee with RE/MAX Realty Partners. So this morning I was sitting in on a broadcast from Brian Buffini, well known in the real estate industry. And he, every year he gives his predictions for the upcoming year. So this morning we were listening in on his broadcast for 2021. He sees that home sales rising 5 to 10%, job recovery continuing with record low mortgage rates, demand arising for home sales due to the flexibility to be able to work from home, and then also prices rising 3 to 5%. He was talking too about the three things affecting the market. They were decentralization, meaning people living in the cities moving to suburbs, and let's see, changing face of relocation, with people relocating due to the ability to work remotely. They don't necessarily need to be as close to their workplace as they used to. So the tendency is they are tending to move. He was talking about 1 to 2 hours from the workplace. So it gave you the ability that if you did need to go into the office 1 to 2 times a week, you still were there, but also being able to move to an area maybe that's a little more affordable, or you know, just something more preferable for you. And then also talked about the other thing, third thing affecting the market was upsizing. And he was specifically speaking about millennials and their need for move-up homes and high-speed internet to accomplish the working from home. Also, if there are children, most kids now are doing remote schooling, so they need, you know, high-speed internet to be able to connect. And he saw these as the three things affecting the market for 2021. I looked a little bit at what's going on down here in South County, specifically Morgan Hill. I looked at for November, there were 69 sales that closed escrow from November 1st to the 30th. Average price was approximately $95,000, so just under $1.1 million. Days on market averaged 16 days. I took a little closer look at that, took out a couple of outliers that had been on the market for a really long time, and that reduced the days on market for those sales that close escrow in November to 12 days. So the market, just from everything we've been seeing, has been just remarkable. Things closing really quickly, and the data is showing that, you know, 12 days on the market average. When I looked at specifics, so many of these were, you know, between a week, you know, a day to maybe 10 days. So crazy market right now. If you want more specific information, maybe want to look at some other statistics in a little more detail, I'd love for you to get in touch with me and I can give you exactly what you're looking for as far as stats. If you're looking for the price of a 3-bedroom, 2-bath, I can get you what those are going for right now here in Morgan Hill. Marby Lee, RE/MAX Realty Partners. Hope you guys have a great day. Thanks. Bye-bye.